Yay! Alright, now in regards to these other levels. Let's start with this. Let me just take a quick look. Ah! Oh, okay. I guess I get what I'm supposed to do now. I know where the first green star is now, but I just don't know where the stamp is. Nice try, jerk! Dun 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 dun. Ouch. Alright, I guess I'm not disguised anymore, but that doesn't matter right now. Let's just keep going. Ugh! Haha! Wait! Oh, I missed the stamp! Oh, how could I be so blind? How could I be so blind? How... just... why? Oh... this... is just... wow. Okay, then... looks like I'm gonna have to run through this again. Okay, I think I know where to get the stamp now. Oh, duh! Common sense. What the hell am I doing? Alright, yada yada yada. I don't care. Hate you, Goombas. Bye. Bye. Nope, am I supposed to go down here? Okay. Nope. What? Okay, then. Screw you, Spike. This is just infuriating. Okay, at least I know what the hell I'm doing now. The video I just looked at... does this. It says that this is the most jerkish place to put a stamp. Out here. Why? Excuse me. Okay, 100% complete. Hang on, I just need another... do another quick check! Jesus Christ! Alright, just these two... those two levels, and then... this level, which I am going to do right now. Deep Jungle Drift. I'm just gonna look this one up real quick. Come on now, just load! Okay, I got the stamp, I just need the last green star. And I need the cat suit. Okay, well I absolutely can't lose my cat suit. So I have to be a little more cautious. How I go about this. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Oh, okay. No! Take that. Come on. Luckily, there's two logs going. No, I even think I have to start over now. No! Stupid piranhas! I swear, I don't know how I'm gonna get through this game without trying to break my gamepad. Cause this is so dumb! I always lose my freaking item! From these stupid piranhas. I'm just gonna get through this as fast as I possibly can right now, because I am just not happy. And screw going up that freaking ladder thing. I'm just gonna do this the normal way. And not make it harder on myself. Alright, there. That person's obviously playing as Luigi if they are just jumping that high. Get out of here. Oh, Alright. Now that this is done, we now have a gold flag and have everything in this level, even though it took me quite a bit of time, and there was a good amount of rage. There's always a good amount of rage just thrown around in this game. Ah, thank the Lord. All right. Arc. I typed in the wrong level. Where is this stamp? I'm looking at this little video, and I'm just trying to see. Where's the freaking stamp? Oh. It's at the end of the level. How do I not know that? Ugh! I'm just taking up so much time because I'm so stupid to catch these little things. And you guys are probably just clicking off already once I take the break. You're just like, well, no need to see this. I'm bored. Or maybe you're not. Maybe you're actually watching through the whole thing and not, maybe you are watching the whole thing and just... because you know what I'm going through, because I bet a lot of you probably do the same thing that I do, which is look up this information, because Nintendo is just really good at hiding this stuff. And it's pretty amazing on how they're able to do that. Ugh! How did I not notice that? I don't know. Thank you, Toad. Is that a Goombrat? I think that's a Goombrat. I don't know. I think that's what it's called. I just don't know. Alright, quick research on this one again. Oh, okay. I'm just making these simple mistakes. accident? Jesus Christ, that is morbid as F. Or, morbid AF. Ouch. This is the last level, and then, no! Screw you! You stupid flurry! Why can't I land on anyone? Stop spinning! Jesus Christ. All right. Boom. This level gave me the chills. Whoever wrote that on Miiverse, that's pretty clever. Oh boy. But, yeah, now we have all the levels complete in this world and don't have to worry about it anymore. So let's go to the next world. Oh wait. But first, we have to do this before we move on. Another carnival level? Yeah, thank you for doing that. Alright, this one's gonna probably make me pull all my hair out. What is this? Motley Boss Blobs Big Battle. I don't know what that means, so let's just go right in. Oh, wait. We need a cherry. Okay. Like, what is this supposed to be? I don't know. Oh, no. I remember him. I played through this before, and I hate this guy. Gotcha, fool. Get away from me! busted. Thank you for the green star. I'll take that on my way out. Aww. Alright, now we are done with World 6, but alright, Boss Glob, at least I know what that means now. I don't know if I will have to encounter him ever again. No one cares about little ugly Bowser. Oh, excuse me. Jesus Christ. What you just heard me do is make a weird gulping sound, and that's, for some reason, that's a problem I've always had ever since I was just a baby, according to my parents, is that when I was a baby, they could never get me to, burp, and so when I would try to burp, I would just, like, stop myself from doing so, and it would just make this weird, sound. Which is, gross. And why am I talking about that right now? I really shouldn't be talking about it. But here we are. In Castle World. I think this is what it's called. Yeah, I guess this would be considered the Castle World, which is the quote-unquote final world. Not. There's another world after this one. And I think it's Carnival World. But so this is like just the Castle Bowser World that makes you think that this is the end of the game when there's like two more worlds I have to complete. But this is where I'm going to end it off for this recording session because I've been going for like over an hour. But anyway, guys, this is 1975 or LT75 signing off. I'll see you for the next recording session of Super Mario 3D World. Bye-bye.